whilst I was at Webster University Conservatory. It was senior showings. And it was also sophomore cuts. It was my sophomore cut year. This is when you could be cut from the program, not move forward. So, just to give you the temperature, a reference point as to my state of mind at the time, we would say somewhere between hysteria and suicide. And I've been teetering ever since. Well, so when this performer sang this song, you knew she had to be good to get my mind off of what was about to happen. Oh, I was kept, by the way. My beautiful friend Terry Richmond was just that person. She inspired me to learn the entire score. Tracy, I need some water before this one.
So big. I know it's terribly boring to see me do these things, but
no.
The smuggler men with the smuggler schemes, they forgot one thing. The play isn't over by a long shot yet. There are heroes in the world, princes and heroes in the world, and one of them will save us. Wait and see. Just as long as he comes along, but not with trumpets or lightning flashing or shining armor. He may be daring, he may be dashing, or maybe he's a farmer. Another day, he has lots of hills to climb, and a hero doesn't come till the nick of time. Don't look for trumpets or whistles tooting to guarantee him. There won't be trumpets. say that I care. All I know is the minute you turn, and he's suddenly there. You won't need trumpets. There are no trumpets. Who needs trumpets? My God. That song has become a theme song of my little life. And that too is entirely another show.